Hey beauties, welcome back to my channel. For those of you who don't know, my name is Cecilia, but people call me Cece. And today I'll be showing you guys how I lay my lace frontal. If you want to see how I created this look, just keep on watching. I am going to start by placing the gossipy glue all over the cap. I'd rather this method so I won't have to get that all over my hair. Now using the Gatsby glue, spray all over the gel. This is what is going to make the cap stick to your head. Okay, I overdid the spraying. Don't do what I did here. See how I sprayed all over my forehead? I do not need it all the way there. To help that dry faster, I am going to use the blow dryer, but you can air dry if that's better for you. To help the cap lay as flat as possible, you need to cut off the thick part in the front. I'll place the wig on my head to see how it looks so far and how much more I need to cut off. This is the closest I could have gotten the cap to my edges because it kept on rolling back. Now I am going to use LA Girls foundation to blend everything out. I am going to place it on my hand first and rub it in. Then using a beauty blender and tapping it onto the cap. I am placing the wig on my head again to see if everything blends out, and it blends out perfectly. Now I am gonna cut off the extra lace. The struggle was real trying to cut the lace on camera. The light was too bright in my face and I could not see. I really do need to get my glasses. Placing the wig on my head again to see if it fits how I want it to. Now measuring the earpiece where I need to cut off so it could fit perfectly. And I'm just going to place a bobby pin right there so when I take it off I know where to cut. On to the next side using those same steps. For this part, some people like to use glue, but I just use the Gatsby glue gel and the spray. Make sure you apply a very thin layer. drying again so it can dry faster. Do not apply as much as I did here because as you can see, it turns white a little. Now laying my wig on top of the gel. I hate that I used so much because now it is white. Now that I placed the wig where I want it to be, I am just going to press it down with my fingers. So this video was getting a little bit too long for me, so I went ahead and cut my baby hairs off camera as well as styling it. If you guys want to see how I did that, I will do a separate video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. See you guys in my next video.